So many demons. Holy crap. Chainsaw somebody. Who wants to be chainsawed? You, yes. Thank you for volunteering as tribute. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Well, that should have blown up his turret, man. It's a direct shot. Well, that happened. Well, what can we do about this situation? Still not been able to break the damn turret. Okay, who's here now? Oh, it's a no, it's a summer. You know what? Where is he? Where is he? Two of them, that's That's fun. Alright, so we got a Doom Hunter. Summoners are down, though. That's good. Just need to re-equip here. Oh, there's two Doom Hunters. Yeah, just one. Okay. That's good. Get one more chunk of armor here. Oh, we gotta find this guy. What's the plasma? There's a spirit. Alright, Abyssal. Thanks for stopping by, man. Have a good night. Oh, there's a spirit up there, isn't there? That's why they're glowing. That sucks. Wondering, he jumped into the most powerful guy here. That's right, his shield protects him from being locked down. Oh, I had a few seconds there to kill the spirit before we jumped into a big guy. Oh. Fun. All right, there's one more. So we got enough for one BFG shot. Let's see. Fuel is now recharged too. I like that my armor seems to despawn. Alright, chainsaw is back online. Save our BFG for the last phase, I think. I'm gonna use it. I might as well save it for the last phase. Like their shit. I know my aim isn't good. I like their weird lag. I don't know if the lag is the right word. I guess back to him. Good morning to you as well. How's it going today? Let's walk right into that super. Good, excellent. Star Citizen? How is Star Citizen these days? Is it, Buggy AF, it has its moments. Yeah, that's my general impression when I watch people playing. I was like, wow, this looks very cool. But also, just looks kind of glitchy. Alright, a little more armor. A little more ammo. Urgh. demons! Ugh! Just hold still. Nobody just wants to let me, shoot. I hit that thing on your head. Oh, I don't know how many times I hit that thing on your head.
They've managed to get into a quarterly patching cycle, getting better every couple months. Not an everyday game, but fun. I've been saying that for years. You know, I can understand, like, a game like that, you want them to succeed, because it's such a grand vision, and so, I mean, like, space, there's, like, an infinite amount of possibilities you can do with ships and space and stuff out there, planets, so, yeah. Yeah, I hope they can pull it off, or at least get into a spot where they can say, you know, this is solid, we're gonna keep updating it. Everybody go nuts. All right. They're these bastards. Where'd he go? Hold still. Oh, hey.
Got me with the fire.
Hoping a game you can play for years and years. Yeah. Their hitboxes on their weapons are getting smaller. Pretty much my aim's getting worse. Damage that blade does. Like, not a huge. Oh, well, there's a big guy right behind me. Now he runs away.
got the rocket shoulder dudes. That looked important. Oh, that was the wrong. Okay, next round. Is one of those guys possessed? I think one of them is possessed. Yeah, that blue one is possessed. Crap. Okay. That's why I was having trouble killing his freaking cannon. I need to be careful there. I need to clear out everybody but that guy. And I need to kill him, and then I need to kill the spirit. Otherwise, he's going to jump into something even more powerful and just ruin my day. I've been looking for a game I can just kind of... It's fun to play a variety of stuff, but I'm in the mood to play a game I can just kind of play for a while and not have to worry about it. Just kind of sink into. Alright, there's two brain boys left. Yeah, let me kill this other brain boy. Line of sight on her. Not you. I wouldn't mind knocking your turret off. I feel a little less obnoxious. Here, are there?
Oh!
How do I want to deal with this guy? So fast.
No. Oh. What button did I press? It was not my plasma cannon. God dang it. So what is the button I need to press? Yes, I hit 3. I hit 3. Sometimes I wonder, though. I have like 2 seconds to kill that blue thing before he pops into some other monster. And I pressed the wrong button. Chainsaw you. Yay for hitting shots. Really annoying is when you go for like an armor pull like that to kill them when they're on fire to get armor, and you take more damage going over there than you do getting armor. It's like, oh, there was an attempt. Right, one more guy. Armor here. How about you?